Have you ever wondered why all the planets in our solar system orbit in a relatively flat disk rather than a chaotic sphere? It's a fascinating cosmic tale. Our solar system began as a vast swirling cloud of gas and dust. This cloud wasn't perfectly uniform. It had slight irregularities and a tiny initial spin. As gravity pulled this material inward, the cloud started to collapse. But here's the crucial part. As it shrank, its rotation sped up dramatically. Think of a spinning ice skater pulling their arms in. This phenomenon is called the conservation of angular momentum. The faster spin caused the cloud to flatten out, much like pizza dough being spun into a flat circle. Most of the material settled into this rotating disk. Within this flattened structure, dust and gas particles collided and clumped together, eventually forming the planets we see today. So the disk shape isn't a coincidence. It's a direct consequence of fundamental physics, a beautiful testament to gravity and angular momentum shaping our cosmic home.